All right, hello, people. All right, we're going to play some Heroes of the Storm ranked today. I'm still in plat. I'm platin' one. Hopefully we can win some matches today. I'll be streaming for quite a little while. Yeah. Welcome, beautiful people. Let's do this. All right. I also adjusted some of my sounds, so hopefully it sounds a lot better for y'all so you don't hear clickety-clackety and all that fun jazz while I'm going crazy. Oh, man. Oh, I apologize. Oh, God. That's terrible. All right. Let's do it. Now, I also heard that the queue times right now are a little bit long. It looks like it's a little bit long. So. Yeah, that sucks. Sucks. Fucking balls. Oh, God. Let's eat some Pop-Tarts.
Coming back up.
Not fun. Alright. Oh, yeah. While I'm waiting for this thing to pop, there is a game called Dauntless coming out. I highly suggest everyone kind of looks into it. Dauntless. It's like a Monster Hunter for America. Should be really fun. Should be really good to play. Yay, the queue pop. That was actually kind of quick. Praxis holdout. Praxis holdout. Do not enjoy Praxis holdout. I'm first pick. Alright. Probably honestly gonna want to play Lucio. I've been quite enjoying. All depends on what they ban or if someone doesn't leave. Is the guy gonna AFK out? It looks like it. Nope! He bans Rag. He's gonna try to ban Dahaka. That's good. He can hold a point way too long. Zarya is a good pick.
Oh, this is my jam!
Pick the Lucio. Actually, I really can't wait till 2.0 comes out, because there's a lot of skins I want to, like, get, but I don't want to, and I know that sounds terrible, but I don't have the money to really spend, like, you know, $10 plus on skins all this time, just because I slightly enjoy the look of them. And 2.0 is going to be able to change that. That's what a lot of people are mad about, but it's a free-to-play game. Screw it. Alright, so we got Zagara. Oh, no. Alarak. Oof. Okay, they got really good wave clear. Really good wave clear. Alright, they banned Malfurion, which is good. What's he gonna ban? Excuse me. Oh god. Ooh. Rexar.
I hear the call.
I have a feeling he's gonna pick something like a... the Auric. And then we're gonna be fucked. Heavy bruiser style tanking. And he picks variant. Destiny. Well, we won't be able to do much until level 10. Alright. Let's see how this goes. Breakfast hold out.
Battle begins. Are you ready?
Oh, ready? Oh yeah, this is my jam.
Alaric was so on top, right?
Let's give it a spin.
I mean, we actually have pretty decent wave clear.
Systems online in 10 seconds.
They just have way better wave clear.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gates open.
Time for action!
Give speed boost. Tap this wall. Tap this wall. Tap this wall.
Let's give it a spin!
Trade kill. Not good though, because it was our tank. And they still have a tank.
The beacons are energizing. You have to control them.
Moving to the beacon. Moving to the beacon.
The beacons have activated. Control them. Please let this work.
The best healing you can do.
friend. All right, got that dude. Fuck that dude. Oh god. Damn it.
More pressing affairs deserve my attention.
Get back. Man, they're all low. I love this for this. Wall riding, getting that speed boost, and then just wrecking them.
I'm on target.
Is this the best healing you can do?
Now that's how you get tonight. Knocked on.
Killing spree.
The best healing you can do.
Lucio in the house.
The enemy's about to deal with a
oh god, they got a bag. They got a bag. They got a bag.
Yeah, let's move it, people. I'm on target.
We need our wave clear down here. I love that our guys up top are trying to do something.
Would hit the spot. Moving to the beat.
Oh, are those mercs? Those mercs would actually work better right here.
I obey.
Oh shit! No 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 no! Ah!
Your killing spree has ended.
Nah.
Well done.
No, he almost got that dude. Yes. Yes. Clean it up. Keep tapping this, get that speed boost.
Looks like the beacons are reactivating.
Here we go. I
Attain control of those beacons. Well, we don't want to face angry Zerg.
Enemy defeated.
Your failure is complete.
There we go.
He's heading towards your enemy.
I must leave, and I blame this failure upon you. You've served your High Lord well enough.
Here we go.
An expected outcome.
I'll see how you fight. Quicker. Start to this. Alright, I guess it's time to set up there.
Triple kill. Quad kill.
Yeah. Quad. Alright, we're gonna be able to take this easy.
Killing spree.
Probably should have bossed, to be honest with you. Could have taken boss pretty easily, especially after that wipe. It's alright though. Kinda, I don't know, three levels ahead right now.
Go and tell the others in the beginning.
Possibly boss? We can push boss.
Let's give it a spin.
Good job, Alarak. I got you, though. I got you, boy.
I've known much better healers.
Let's go get that globe. I can use a little mana. Use a little love. Alright.
this.
Here we go.
Seems we have fewer Zerg to deal with than our enemy.
Oh shit. No, no, no. Don't slow me. Don't slow me.
GG.
Beautiful.
You did it! Nice job, heroes!
Wi-Fi?
MVP.
Does it sound good? It still just sounds like I'm very loud. It just sounds like I'm very loud. No, it's not very loud. Okay. Is it louder? Yeah. Cool.
And I'm not gonna be able to get rid of the clacking. Not unless I get like a really studio mic. Blah blah blah. Yay, almost out of plat. Let's go. Alright, let's see.
Haunted Mines.
All right, let's see what we got. I'm last to pick, so I'm probably not going to get Lucio. That's fine. Just have to play something else. Haunted Mines. It's kind of early team fight, early push. Could do some Sylvanas cheese. Just highlight Sylvanas. Probably not gonna be able to get it, but we'll see. Alright, so he bans Rag, which is the norm.
We'll be on the Rag.
He's just such a good counter pusher, team fighter, all around good guy. Want to hang out with him on the weekend. Do stuff. And they ban Sylvanas. Alright, well, I'm honest with you, Draymane's not bad. Cocktail is good, wave clear, kill golems really quickly.
Good job.
This is my jam!
Well, at least we got a Lucio. probably gonna want me to play tank. Arthas is gone. And they picked Vala. So where did they leave, like, an Uberak? I never played Murden before, really.
I hear the call.
A global on Haunted Mines? I mean, it's not bad. It's not the best. It's not like he can fly into the mines. Yep, they're gonna want me to play tank. A noob, I guess. Rap will be really good. The stun lockdown will be good because we don't really have a lot of stuns. Do you? And they don't even ban. They really want to leave their options open for healers or just anything in general. It's probably gonna be Rhaegar on the other side. But if they go Rhaegar, that's good. Because then I can just web wrap Rhaegar, who's kind of always in the front line almost anyway. What you gonna do? No.
Comes justice.
All right. Cool.
My blades are yours.
That's the best option. Frozen throne. And Greyman. Alright. They don't really have a lot of spell damage. So I don't even know if I technically should go spell shield for this. I mean, Arthas is gonna break the spell shield. Vala, I don't know, man. Reduce the damage of cocktail and
ready for combat, heroes.
Oh, stuck with you, eh? Oh, that's great.
Honestly, I might want to just go Regeneration Master.
On you. Battle commencing.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do it.
10 seconds.
Fuck it. Let's see if it works.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Damn. Nebo ain't gonna solo top. That's gonna be weird. Little froggy frog. Trying to bait him out using abilities with my W. Work down his mana a little more. Get in and we could distract them long enough to take down Vala, but I think we were all kind of making our own decisions. Should have just let him keep poking. We got a lot of poke.
How about we capture this mercenary camp?
The venom of Nerub. The time's now.
I'm gonna make him think we're staying in lane. Yaga, thank you for following. Good, we are just separating them, picking them off. They are soaking though, which is not as good. I mean, it's good, because they're actually gonna out-level us. What I'm gonna do is go soak bottom. Here. It's been a little bit since I played a new Barak also.
Enemy slain.
And so the bone golems fall. Dust to dust, as they say.
We shouldn't go on that though, that's four. No, we have enough. Oh dang, that shield saved it. But! God, we come so close to killing him, but not killing him. I'm out of mana.
Bones for the man.
My death carries meaning.
Out of that man
to fight the undead.
Baba Yaga
shall open shortly. Killing spree.
Notice me. I notice you, Baba Yaga. Mr. 101.
I'm gonna pull back for now.
Sorry, in the middle of a deep and intense team fight. One or the other. It was intensely intense.
Slay the undead and claim their skulls, heroes.
I might need to back out. Yeah, I show up late to pushes, but I come when it matters and we get the kills. You see how it goes? That's how we do it. I show up late, and then we do big things. But they're staying. Where are they staying in? Back.
From the depths I come.
Yeah, Noob is pretty good. I really picked him because, like, the other guy picked Arthas, and I can't play Murden that great. That Anub. That guy. Dead, but... Fuck. I didn't want him killing that dude. We're gonna bait it. Wait it. Damn. Got him, fam. And I am almost out of mana again.
As you command, power courses through me.
Yeah, I'll get these. You guys work on the boss.
Rise
again.
Oh god. And Pop-Tarts are fighting back. Oh shit. Let's D-top. I just need mana, to be honest.
The enemy has destroyed a fort. The summoning is complete. Your golem outpowers your foes.
Not even a particularly strong boss, and they were all five, but we had two top for one. Oh, he used to break down. A little bit of a slow. Wait, do we want to engage? No, we don't. No, we do not. Webwrapped. He's gonna come out behind us.
Killing spree. More bones. Double kill.
I know. I'm coming. I had to finish off the valley. Y'all just like left. Seconds to web wrap. Web wrap.
Double kill.
There, get that. Now we can take the key. Well, actually, I can still hit a well. Let me go top. Take out that last little creep right here. Hit the well. Go back. Oh yeah, fuck that. Go kill that Vala. I have no mana. No mana. Zero of it. I gotta save it for Wind Breath. Got him. Alright. Yeah. Where'd he go? I went down. Okay, we got a back. I need mana, dude.
Your enemies fall before you. Your fort has fallen.
No, no, don't kill that! Don't kill that, you fucking son of a bitch! go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Try to dive on.
Go, 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 run, 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 run.
Go, just run. Back. Get out.
Rise, golems. Rise and let loose your wrath.
We got a big, nice, fat golem.
We could use a wee bit of help here.
But they have all their members up.
Well done. Your golem is much stronger than your foe.
On my way, got whip rep. Gonna be rib wrapping. Oh, oh, no, 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 no. Don't. Well, we got double keep, so the pressure is on. Pull up for the next team fight. Could pop up on them. I know. So we can't.
There's no turning back now.
I think we might as well take creeps now. They're bottom. We gotta stick together though. We gotta make sure to stick together.
Indubitably. Do not resist.
if you're healing. Oh my god, everyone's dead but me.
You think death could stop me?
I know, I'm going for it. My other keeps going down. Good bit. I need mana. Give me a sec. I gotta back out, come back in. Saving Private Shinmizu. I am always the lone survivor. With no mana. A little bit of life, and just happy that someone was there to kill Arthas and not me. I say fuck it, let him take boss. We push bottom and go, but alright. I mean, we can go fight over boss. That's fine. Oh shit, they're coming. Arthas is blown the fuck up. Oh, look at this. Oh. Okay. Now, oh, fuck it. Win. Fuck it. Alright, GG. And then we're gonna be put on our placement match. The diamonds.
You have served me well.
I will never die.
MVP.
Yes. Because I think that puts us on our placement for diamond. Yes! Alright. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Just so fucking gorgeous. Alright.